The first message will be, look what's happening around the world, because we cannot see it here in Poland, for example, yet. But you can see it in the US already. I mean, some storms, some tornadoes and so on, it's all connected with climate change. And the main reason why the climate is changing, why the temperature is rising, is using coal, it's using petrol, gas and so on. So we have to stop to do this. Many people who came here to Katowice and are talking about that all every day, that they are losing their land, they're losing their houses, they're losing their lives because of the climate change. So we can switch to something different. That doesn't mean that we don't have, I don't know, labor, because we can work in renewables, for example, and also many people will be employed there. Talking from Polish perspective, right now the energy from renewables is cheaper than the energy from power plants using coal, so that's the direction we should go.